What's up, guys? Welcome to your VR Go on demand video for the Wednesday session. Getting straight into it, our daily 5 warm up. We're going to do 1 minute cardio, and cardio is up to you as long as it's relatively high intensity but at a conversational pace. So, maybe not relatively high intensity. Steady up. Conversational pace is what we're after. Any background noise, you can see people training in the gym. We'll do our best. Try and shout if I need to. So 1 minute cardio, I'm going to skip it. Then we're going to go into 4 minute AMRAP, 10 alternating groiners, 10 air squats, 10 alternating reverse lunges. So we're going to get going. The timer, start of one, you can see. But I'll talk through and tell you when to move on to the next thing. Setting this one up over there. Probably move it out. So 10 seconds. And I'm going to go just a minute of skipping the ones that you want. So we're going in 3, 2, 1. See you then. What are the new lifters like?
You still don't get it.
Right?
I don't know why I'm going to resign, but...
What is it that you can't get used to?
Just the feeling of going from my knees to there.
Right.
Just feel weird.
Big, yeah, there's a big difference from
yeah,
first time.
Yeah, I'm not aware of what I'm used to.
I got rid of them camel hogs.
Yeah, they're smart.
I sold them. I got rid of them.
Right.
I never wear them, so I just thought, oh, I'll just get rid of them.
So, a minute gone, 4 minutes now, alternating groiners. Really sink into the stretch as well. Seven. Yeah, squats. Let's go. 1 minute left.
Simple in practice, but
you know what I mean. It's only two movements, it's not that complex. Going in 10 seconds. It's a bit of clanging and banging going on in the back of that.
Yeah.
It's a gym, it's bound to happen. Think it's in one. Let's go, 50 seconds.
Let's go.
Halfway through now.
So I'm back onto the forearms. To come. See you around.
You saw me because he said he's trying to come across in the
sweat coming up, the long beach one, 24 minutes or so, keep it up, seeing him over, so. What's up guys, we're back in it, we're back. Alright, full body sweat, this is going to be a suck up. So we've got four sets of reps, so we've got three movements, or four sections, so we've got 90 seconds on each. 90 seconds of burpee over dumbbell. Into 9 seconds of dumbbell slides, that's in a top position. Sliding dumbbell back and forth. 1 minute 30 of dumbbell up downs and overhead. So that would be down to here. So stand up and then overhead. Like that. If you want, you can go stand up with it and then hit a snatch. I'm just going to do clean and jerk.
Then got 90 seconds rest, so 1 minute 30 rest. I'm going to have a mid rest within the time frame. Feel free to do the same. I expect you to go straight through. I've set the timer up for 1 minute 20 on, 10 seconds off, just so we've got a little bit of transition time, breathing time, get a bit of water or fluid down with time. Four rounds of it, 6 minutes a round. It's going to be sweaty, especially in this heat.
It's very humid.
Very humid. Anyway, double check. 16, 120, 10. Let's do it. 10 seconds. Two, one, let's go.
Dumbbell up, down, and overhead.
Thank you.
job, guys. So as soon as it beeps, got another 90 seconds rest. Then went to round two.
Quarter of the work done.
So, I feel this in the chest a lot.
I think it's Monday's session.
It's a flies from Monday's session. So I'm doing this on Monday. But I did Monday's session. Saturday. I'm feeling it.
But it's all good. All good.
Still recording.
Okay, yeah, we're good.
All right, 5 seconds, guys.
Guys, got
20 seconds. Get a nice bit of rest.
Halfway through the work today.
Well, we're back. Nice in the bed.
Guys, see you in a moment for finisher. What's up guys, we're back for the finisher. So, we've got three sets. 30 seconds of dumbbell hammer curls, so I'm just gonna alternate on these. 30 seconds of alternating high pulls. 30 seconds of double dumbbell overhead hold, like so. 30 seconds rest. For hammer curls, feel free to do two at once. I'm just gonna be alternating, that's what I like to do. So, I've got 12 blocks. Oh boy. Go in 10 seconds. One round done, two to go, I've gone too heavy. Again, always got too heavy. What's a high pull especially? Oof. Forearms. Oh.
my head. Oh. I hope you're gonna like tonight, I'll put more manageable weight. Woo. 20 seconds, then we go again. Final set. Good job, guys.